Sources close to the players' camp have revealed that Ndah is happy at Orlando Pirates, but at the same time, the Nigerian international will not turn down a move to Europe if it presents itself. Orlando Pirates are said to already be making moves within the transfer market as they search for a new centre-back. Local reports claim that the Soweto Giants have already earmarked AmaZulu's Abubakar Mubara as the perfect replacement for the possible departure of the Nigerian international.